everyone. And it's me, the Baron, the fishmonger vlogger again. It has been some time that I've been uploading videos on my YouTube channel because I actually had a friend that told me to actually try TikTok. So I had my TikTok and I've been doing some small videos here and there. So if you want to actually follow me, you can go on to SG Fishmonger Vlogger to actually follow me on TikTok. So in this YouTube vlogging session, it will be how to actually go about cleaning and processing this fish in my hand. It's called the milk fish. So usually the cleaning part is the skilling, and as how it will be cut is usually they have it split open into two, and then they have their ingredients put inside the fish itself. So I will be showing you how to do that. So let's go. Descale and clean the fish as well as splitting the milk fish open. So it's very, very simple, from the cleaning to the descaling to the splitting open. So this is how it's open and people put their ingredients in and have their barbecue. Pretty simple, and I hope you learned something today on my vlogging, and I see you on my next YouTube video. So remember to like, share and subscribe, and don't forget I got my TikTok, so you can follow me at SG Fishmonger Vlogger and my TikTok. See you.